So if Nora can time travel, that means she can create new timelines, right? New timelines means that parallel timelines can exist. So guys, I think that a whole other universe could exist. Possibilities. It's like some kind of many-verse. And everybody knows about the many-verse.
Multiverse. And so do you, Ralph.
Preacher, Gypsy, Harry. What did you think we meant when we said Harry was from Earth 2?
That he is from Earth also.